Ladies, if you could take one step to your right, so we're centering on stage, and a step back. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the rear. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn and face the judges. Number 7 and 6 file off stage. Number 5, begin your 60 seconds of free posing whenever you're ready. Seconds. Time. Number 6. Seconds. Time. Ladies, front double bicep. Relax. Front lat spread. Relax. Best side chest. Relax. Face to rear. Two hands overhead. Root over bicep.
All right.
Bring them back. Bring
your butt. Relax. Best side tricep. Relax. Face the judges, abs, and thighs. Relax. Thank you, ladies. We'll see you this evening. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn and face the judges. 60 seconds of free posing. Begin when you're ready. Front double bicep. Relax, best side chest. Relax, face to rear, two hands overhead, rear double bicep. Relax, best side tricep. Relax, face the judges, ab and thigh. Relax. Thank you very much. We'll see you this evening. Quarter turn to the rear. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn and face the judges. Sixty seconds of free posing. Begin when you're ready. Front double bicep. Relax.
Good job.
Best side chest. Relax. Relax. Face to rear. Two hands overhead, rear double bicep. Relax. Best side tricep. Relax, face the judges, two hands overhead, ab and thigh. Relax. Thank you very much.
Going into the women's division. Now the women's division will be contested in three weight categories, light, middle, and heavyweight. We will go through the pre-posing round for all three weight divisions and give awards after. Our first competitor is a lightweight competitor. That means she can weigh no more than 114.5 pounds in order to compete in this division. She's from Novi, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Centerline. She was first in the lightweight division of the 1989 Mid-Michigan Bodybuilding Championships. Please welcome Kim Pencil. I'm sure she has some fans out there. Trains in the World Gym in Columbus, Ohio. She has a long list of bodybuilding titles, including the West Virginia Cup, the Gold Gym Classic in Indiana, the Junior Ohio, Metropolitan Classic. She's a class winner in the Kentucky Derby and the Miz Ohio. Let's welcome 27-year-old Cindy Michael.
Let's go, Cindy. Let's go. Good enough. Good enough.
Yeah.
And he was our first middleweight competitor. We're continuing in the middleweight division. Our next competitor hails from Flint, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse Gym there. She was the 1990 overall winner in the Ironman Lady of Iron competition. Please welcome 23-year-old Deanne Benaway. Jersey. This is her very first bodybuilding competition. Let's hear it for Pam Carr. Moving into the heavyweight division, our heavyweight competitor this evening is from Detroit, Michigan. She was first in the Lady of Iron in the heavyweight division just recently. Welcome 27-year-old Josie Goldman. Division. So I'd like to bring out or introduce our trophy presenter for the women's division, one of Michigan's premier professional women bodybuilders, Anita Gamble. Okay. Women's lightweight division. Champion is Kim Fentzel. Competitors back on stage in no particular order, Ian Benaway, Cindy Michael, and Pam Carr. Third place in the women's middleweight division, number 7, Pam Carr. In second place in the middleweight division, Deanne Benaway. And your middleweight division champion, Cindy Michael. Now, our heavyweight division winner, Josie Goldman. Congratulations, Josie. Okay, that leaves one more event to be contested with the ladies. We have a final close down to get the award for the overall division winner. Need to see back on stage our lightweight division winner, Kim Fentzel, our middleweight division winner, Cindy Michael, and our heavyweight division winner, Josie Goldman. And Mr. Head Judge, would you like the mandatories?
Get them in order, Ryan.
Okay, we need you in order. Lightweight first, middleweight, heavyweight. Thank you. Front double bicep, ladies. Okay, face the rear of the stage, please. Again, a double bicep.
Squeeze it. Bring it down.
Squeeze it.
Bicep back towards me.
Right. Yeah.
Down. Okay, ladies. Like a side tricep pose. Pick your favorite side.
Come on, flex your hands.
Come on,
shoot your hips back.
Squeeze it.
All right, face the audience again, please. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose, like a thigh.
Blow it out.
What do you think, audience? Okay, ladies, you can relax. When you hear the music, you'll have about 1 minute of free posing to convince these judges, this audience, that you're the women's division champion. Okay, ladies, you can relax now. The judges have made a decision. And the Central States Division, Women's Division champion is number 5, Cindy Michael. Jersey, Rains at Mark 1 Fitness with Pam. Let's welcome John Marnell and Pam Carr. Preparing is going to take. Excuse me, USA champion, light heavyweight division. Won the light heavyweight division in the 1991 North American Bodybuilding Championships. And 1 week from today, he'll be on stage in the Nationals. Welcome, John Simmons. Next week, he's going to scare the guy that does to death. Okay, we're going to take a very short intermission. We'll be back in about 15 minutes.